Last video, as I kept on telling you guys, my big mic was broke. A while ago, I got this cheap headset for school, and my cat is tearing it apart. Literally tear apart, meaning, like, he's actually getting up on it and just, I don't know, he's just crazy. But, today, I'm just gonna be playing some more Call of the Wild. I've been having some good luck on there. I've been saying this a lot for Battlefield 1, but I'll post some Battlefield 1, but I'll edit a little bit. I should just send it over to my phone in a USB off the PS4 into my phone and edit off my phone, because I have actually more options in there. And, I got two rare animals over here, blacktails. Pretty cool, but let's get right into it. Sorry if you guys can barely hear me right now, cheap mic, but I'm also eating a sucker. Sounds pretty gross, but... John's Valium on this. Oh! Just heard some noise over there. I've been getting a lot of people starting watching my streams, and I like that there's new people coming in as soon as I start playing this game. So I'm gonna play this game for a while until there's a new game that people want me to buy and play. Because honestly, guys, I make my own money, so I can buy whatever I want with my money. So if you guys really like to request it, and I get most. Even play the game, I'll buy it. See, a while ago, like a way while ago, before I even got all these, I mean, not all these games, but most of my games I have right now, I was gonna buy Ghost Recon because, I mean, most people played that and it's such a fun game. But then, around March time, I started seeing that this game was gonna come out on PS4, but I think that's just a release of them saying that. I thought it was just some old thing, they're really not gonna do it, but I've been keeping track of it, and then the day of, I went over to my local GameStop and I paid for it. Same, I mean, I didn't know they had it on PS4 to buy. You just search up Call of the Wild. $40 for this game, it's a nice game. I like it because I'm actually a big hunter, if you guys are not a big hunter. And, I mean, it's still actually a fun game. It's just a video game, if you guys are not, but... If you guys really like, not like these videos of me hunting, you can just request me to play a different game, but not just leave this room for a second and then go on from there. There's usually deer on these open fields, because I shot like a buck, like 3 bucks in this field. Well, some were just laying down and others were just walking around to go. See, if you guys don't know the difference, because some people don't, you know, hunt. So, a buck is, of course, a male. A doe is a female.
The fawn is there a should be a track nearby.
Ooh. I mean, there should be one around to those ears in theory. So, where you at, buddy? Yeah, I'm gonna buy a scope for my 337. Moose, deer. I shot a bear the other day in the spine. I didn't know I shot in the spine, but it still was an instant kill, no matter what. I think big gun. Most expensive gun in this game is that gun. The most powerful. I really started using it to hunt. Do you? Ooh, where you at? Oh yeah, that's her, I'm sure. He's right over there. I'm not even gonna bother. Unless I see you. We got him. Not the best shot, but whatever, or something. The heck, you guys see that? So I shot it really funny. I seen her walking around, but whatever. Hey, whatever. Never mind, this is a different deer. Ooh, a nice vile hit. She'll be downstairs. What the heck? This is tricky. I think I saw this chill boy. She walked back here. I guess if I would have shot her with the 338, she would have been down. Or shot both of them, and she would have been with like an avoid where it would be, so. Yesterday, right before I went, shot a nice monster block. My eyes kind of hurt from wrestling. So. Slam my eyes, it bothers me. I've been wrestling for a while now, so I feel like I don't have a complaint. Because I'm out of shape, I was like conditioned for a while now. Is that it up there? I think it was. Just fall off here. See if it's right on the spot, is that it? I think that is. Yep. Dang, she's strong. She might be right under here. That's some guys. You know, it's just new. So we're now playing Call of the Hunter. Or Call of the Wild. Or the Hunter Call of the Wild, whatever. Yeah, that was a good shot. That was. If you are new, please like and subscribe. Feel free to spam the chat. And if I don't know you, just type in the chat. You know, I know most of my people. Some of them are new, some of them can come here for a while, but if you type your what you type would be on the screen, so not on the screen, but it'll pop up. What are you looking at? Times my legs will be up here and be a little rowdy, so be right back. Or if he does, but not that I'm just gonna work. He's pretty loud.
Hey.
What you been doing lately? Sorry for the background noise, that's my brother. Okay. Okay, it's a male.
Your head is a butt, butt, butt.
What?
LOL.
That makes absolutely no sense. My head is a butt, 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 butt.
Shake that ass for me, shake that ass for me.
Shake that ass for me.
Ma'am.
So this black screen coming on my phone because I'm texting me. Shut up, Ezra. And my brother, of course. Where is that? Okay, so there's a moose and an elk around here. It's always great to know this bunch of wildlife. Oh man, he's around here. Yeah, if I see them all, I'll drop them with this gun. I never shot anything bigger than a bear and a deer with this gun.
Emoji grin, emoji face screaming in fear, emoji astonished face, emoji face with steam from nose, emoji disappointed but relieved face, emoji pile of poo. LOL.
Oh my god. The emoji sound. It sounds like M-O-G. I hear that noise. Something around here. Should be something around here.
Emoji speak no evil, emoji pile of poo, 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 emoji pile of poo, emoji hear no evil monkey, emoji speak skipping the rest. LOL.
Got him. That's contact. Come on. Better be at least. I have zero integrity points. I need to start using that 33. I should not even use that. It was damn off for me. Emoji.
Thank you.
Emoji weary face, 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 depression. Emoji kiss, 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 emoji alien, emoji alien monster, emoji alien monster, emoji angry face with horns, emoji angry face with horns, emoji angry face with horns, emoji skull.
There's no buff with them. I didn't hit. That's so bad.
There you are.
The heck? You. You're. They'll start running as soon as I take my friggin' aim rate off of you. It better be you. Is that you? That's not you. Where are you at? That's a hit. Oh, he's hit.
Depression, depending how are we doing this for the money. Beautiful day and night and day out of my ass.
I hit her. You're not gonna die. You dear. Mar, be quiet, please. Oh, what?
LOL, I just put random connecting words.
Should be a nice connecting shot. Oh, that's a spine hit.
I can't find any there, Cruzy. It's your Obama, or,
ass.
He's my brother, he's Russian, I think. It's not a hit. It's raw. Or not. Oh, he stayed still. Meh. I hit him. You know, over the last two. Man, I'm just gonna start using my other gun screw or whatever. I'm not dying too quick. There we go. I see another one. I'm kidding.
Trump is gay. Trump is gay. Trump is gay. Trump is gay. Okay.
Oh, it's funny. Hey, they had got most of them. Oh, wait, no.
LOL. Hi. Ram pamper dam bamp wasp dapper rap cap rat mat lad fat cat pussy woosy fussy tussy tussy. Is this game good?
Very good. It's very fun. You need to get it. It's only $40 to be honest for a brand new game on PlayStation. Straight up Call of the Wild. And then also straight up The Hunter, Call of the Wild. Really no pop up. If you just search up The Hunter, it'll go up to Hunter Simulator. Click on that and then scroll down. It'll say related games. The Hunter, Call of the Wild. That's the one. Don't get The Hunter Simulator. Terrible graphics. You'll know the difference.
Pussy, 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 cat, LOL.
Jesus Christ. Oh, did I hit her? I don't know. I need beer bag.
Marionette, the video is him to the same school, and I was knockout fast for 2 days, so the third day I finally became Prince of PvP, so I age.
No idea what you just said right now, besides the principal of your school or something. But no, yeah, my mom wasn't calling me.
LOL.
Sister. Oh, if you're on your phone right now watching it, just spam it, like, do like the random word one. You just press random letters and whatever one pops up first, you just click on it. So sit here for a second. I feel like they're going to come here. It's a nice open area, so if he does come by, he's just suicidal. Well, let me just get my trophy box real quick. Oh, wow.
I came out of her ass and just be laugh gend, what gay ass.
What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. I have no idea what you said. Ah, I didn't shoot you, huh? Ooh, I shot a ton.
LOL, nasty message you.
So, let me see what it is. She's up here. Wait, I just assumed her gender. It's gender. Can't say anything.
Her ass is nasty.
Her ass is nasty. I could agree with that. I mean, if you like an idiot's ass. What was that? Can you turn my phone so I can read your messages so you can follow me? play it. There we go. Oh, plus and plus. Oh, that's you. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. So, what have you been doing lately? Wait, hold on. What country do you live in? It's not Norwegian. Is it America? Is it Norwegian? I have no idea. I know, but you're Norwegian. I live right by a train, so if you ever guys hear a train, and the background noise is coming from my brother, so also you don't need to worry about that. That's money bad. Oh my god. Can I actually buy it? I'm gonna buy a scope for this. See, look, this is where my harvesting spots are.
Took a sit on my dick and the girl be sucking my dick. I am a cow and a boy having sex with the cat yet.
Hold on, I gotta read all this. Took a sit on my dick and the girl be sucking my dick. I am a cow and my boyfriend having sex with that cat, yeah. And Jesus Christ. I can't wait, I just read out this whole thing out loud. Oh my god. Just don't even. My life is a wreck. Alright, let's get this gun. And let's go. You know, all we got is. Who's not in the hole flush toilet after they took off? I don't know why this one time I bought 77. So. Wait, what's the effective range for this? Anyways, let's put on the scope. Where's the scope at? There we go. Alright.
Cats eat chicken in my dick as well. They be sucking my lies of joy. Call the cops. The number is 9 and 2 dicks and waiting to be effective. Sue.
God, I can't believe I just heard all that. Yeah, I just got cancer to my ears. Look at the scope I just bought. Holy crap. I'll be sniping them. I'll be making my. Yeah. What's my skill? Oh, yes, I have enough money to go to bed, wake in the morning. Okay, so what am I looking for again? Skills. Ooh. Jesus Christ, Jason.
Chicken nugget cancer. Is a rare disease in America.
What? Chicken nugget cancer. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, kill me. That's way too funny though. making money, but make. I said I could buy this, but if I want, or if
and burn toaster key is makes people gay.
My god.
Cringe Obama.
I think I should buy more ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna get a couple more deer. Let's wake up around 7.
Obama Sid Latin.
Oh,
LOL.
Sometimes I don't understand what you're saying. Jesus, again.
Get it, Ozabamit Layton.
Get it. Oh, so good. English, please. What should I go out looking for? And if you guys are new, too.
Osaba MIT Latin.
Turn on the bell, subscribe, and like this, please. Help me out big time. I'm just trying to get my subscribers up. Tell me what you guys like about this game. If I start playing this or Battlefield 1 or something, Battlefield 4. I got a premium pass for Battlefield 1, so I have cool different guns. Other people may have, but can get if you don't have it, but whatever. Okay, that's my blind, I should go over there. Or should I just, I knew it. It's my new scope. Oh my god, if I got a double headshot. I can't see because it's freaking stupid dough. There we go.
Oh, capadic fuck.
He's hit. Shush him again if I see him. No, he's dead. See, can I get another one? There's some stupid ones I like to go around. No idea why, but whatever. I only have two bullets. I'm gonna save this for like an elk or something. I like shooting long distance, and that was near scope, so why not? Yeah, I like just near scope. Actually, just creeping up on me. I just know it. Yesterday, I got attacked by a pile until I shot at him 30-30. Alright, go ahead and spam the chat, and if you guys type, I'll know if you guys are new or not. Because I basically know all the people. Where do I shoot that buck at? I'll try to come around this edge and I'll see it. Ooh, that's my blind. I'm going way up here. Oop, is this that buck? Is that the one? It sure is. You guys need to give me some challenges on here, like, what should I do? Like, should I go, like, on site only, like, this? No scope? Every time I use on site, just, I swear, it's no fear for them animals, because I always get heart shots for some reason. Like, when I was using on site, this giant moose that had this giant rack just came by me and went, shot his heart. Cracking his heart, nothing else besides his heart. I can't believe it. Yep. What was that? Oh, it's a bear. What should I use, guys? Should I use my big gun that I just shot those deer with? Oh, but I just shot that deer, didn't I? Should I do that, or should I use my 30-30? This gun I have in my hands. The one I used before was more powerful, just so you guys know. I don't know, I got enough beers. I just wanna know if I hit that one buck. I was gonna turn. Oh my gosh, I'll shoot you right in your back if you don't stop. Turn. Turn, buddy. Oh, come on. That's a nice hit. That's a nice hit. That wasn't. Running out of ammo. Well, I hit them. I don't know why those two buck next to each other. Pretty gay, but whatever. Now I don't have a problem with that. If you're a deer, okay, let's just stop. Okay, so I just want to sit. Okay, just thought that was a deer just walking right there. Okay, so where did I shoot you guys? Oop, yep. That's a downer. Most definitely vital head just now. Where'd he run off to? He ran over here. Okay. He's not going far. You look on the top right every time I click on this blood trail. You'll see how much percentage he has of his health. So where he is. Let's see one. Okay, he's gonna be dead over here. Most definitely. Mm-hmm, he's dead. There you go, buddy. Just give it up. Probably this will be the last bullet you until I find him. Yep. He's dead up here somewhere. There he is. Hey, buddy. I knew you were gonna close. Ooh. Ooh. Here? I'll push my I'm gonna go back. I need to go get that deer and shot. Nice buck. I'll get you later. I'll put a marker right here, though. Dang, I told you guys, I shoot a lot of deer around here, around this area. It's here again, I'm gonna take another shot. I'm gonna drop the bullet in. I love dropping the bullets and like just watch a satisfying hard shot. Sounds like I have a list because I would have a sucker in my mouth if I just took it out. So guys, have you ever weighed your candy? I do go trick or treating, but I was just mostly giving my candy away to little kids. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, oh my god. Let's see, where you at now? I'm not sure. Yeah, I knew where that was coming from. Okay. Yeah, you're dead. You're gonna be a little ways to go. You're dead, but still. I still got you, real good. Final hit. You got a way to go. If you guys could, leave a like on this video, and if you're new, subscribe, please. Turn on bells if you want to see more videos and content. And if you guys want to see more true hard videos, I can probably upload some. Did he just nod? Or did she just nod? Hey, do you want me to shoot you? Check it. She's just looking at me. Just you. You're dead. You literally gave me up a call. You dumb. You real dumb. I have one last bullet. I don't know if I should just waste on you. Just to drop you. Should I just get a spinal shot on you if I can? I'll try. Just ran top of her. You know what? I'm actually gonna use the weakest gun in the game. Okay, you're hit. You're definitely down. You're dead. That did the job. Where's the other one? Okay, whatever. I have a buck to actually track. Oh yeah, he's dead. Holy crap, I tagged him so good. He ran over here. Yeah, you're dead. I knew it. Ha. Okay, so first I shot him in the back right here because he wouldn't turn over that idiot. Or was that when he's running away? And then I shot him. I guess right in his foot. I did some damage. That's why he's limping. Oh yeah. I got that. Bad integrity since I shot out the giant freaking rifle. Alright, let's go around, I think. Reload. I want to get some shotgun kills. Yesterday I got on my live stream, I got a shotgun kill. I just shot the still right in this jaw. But I dropped it somehow. I want to try to unlock the slugs. The slugs with the shotgun. That'd be pretty cool. This is real. Jaw dropper, didn't eating. Hmm. Okay. You should be up here at least. Oh, there you go. You're somewhere out here. Where's your friend? I can try shooting at this. Can't wait, where did I shoot you? Okay, that explains it. I knew I shot it. Ooh, that's actually pretty good for this gun. This gun's crap, I just shot a slunk. First flush, 30-30. Quite a distance. Ooh. Ooh, dang, I shot it that far. Wow. I didn't get much. Okay, there's a bear. Well, we're gonna get ourselves a bear. Okay, Yogi, where are you? Yogi likes to die. He's suicidal. Yogi has a rough life. Or had a rough life. His parents. Oh, I'm not even gonna get to a story like that. It made me emotional. Oh, okay. And plus, I feel like someone's watching this video. And they're like, catchy have that happen to them, but I'm not gonna be a dick. I'm just saying, this is about Yogi right now. Hey, Yogi. I know you're gonna be running around this field somewhere because I just scared you off. Okay. Okay, Yogi, where are you? Oh, there he is. I think I shot him right around his vital organs. Hey, Mario. There you go. Let's see if Yogi's up. Aw, that looked like a perfect shot. Okay, Mario, not on the Amazon or anything.
What?
Hmm?
What did you say?
Nothing.
What did you say?
They said we're not in the jungle. Please stop. Oh my god, just stop. You're embarrassing yourself. Hold on, where am I? I'm all the way over here? Dang, no wonder why there's a black bear. Okay, see this? I want this bullet. So I need to be smart with this last bullet. Just go straight to you. Screw you, Iron. Should go straight to you. It's also open field, so or a little open, so I'll be able to see you. Where the heck are you? Is that you? Can't be you. Ian, where are you at? Oh no, am I tracking the wrong bear? I am, but whatever. is going to be a different bear. Not at least this is a different bear, but at least it's around here somewhere. Yogi. Being sick. Oh, he's okay. Lucky I don't know if that's you or not. He's different. Yogi's playing hard to get. It's just now. Where are you? You need to get off some. God, what crap do you have in your body? Oh my god, is that another one? Jesus. Ooh. Okay. Where are you, Yogi? Where are you? I think it's gonna be like an auto engine anyway. Dang. Okay, that's one. Oh, wait, never mind, that's one. Yogi, where are you? Just seen you. Where are you at? I just seen you. Yogi, what are you doing to life? Whatever. I need more contact the makers of this and actually give out DLCs or stuff to buy, like buy coins. Okay, that was a different bear, whatever. Like actually buy coins. So I can buy stuff. Or buy like DLC guns and buy DLC maps. You can only like have them if you buy the DLC. That'd be pretty cool. Before console. I would love to be sponsored by like the Hunter. Honestly, if I was, I'd be like friends the day. I know Fortnite was sponsored before. Or it was sponsored. Oh god. He was sponsored by like some skater. I don't know. It was like some off-brand tactic company. Because, I mean, it's not that off-brand, it's such a name brand, but it's not the real tactic, you know. But I was sponsored not too long ago. I don't really want to still play the tactics, but whatever. Usually you guys are stupid, why are you guys not running? Oh, you're right up here. Kill you this time, Yogi? Oh, there you are. This is a mess. I swear, if that was a mess, I'm gonna be mad. You're supposed to drop the bullet. You know, I'll go there for a second. I'm over here. That'd be depressing if I missed that shot after all the tracking down of Jump Bear. But if you guys are new for real, subscribe. Help me out, like this stream. Okay, so that was a different bear. He just got done resting and he just called out his little warning call. Okay. It's a female. So did I hit it? That is the question. It is, I'm gonna go back to the mail. Do you think I can get it with the shotgun? Okay. Well, I officially did not hit it. But why is there just randomly a book right there? A year will hit. I mean, I do have to worry about that a year ago. Not die, stubborn buck. Ooh. Another stubborn buck. Actually, I'm gonna put a different scope on this. Put on the ranger real quick. How about a little bit? Oh, that helped out. Did it hit you? I hit you in your legs the first shot I did. So that tells me I was shooting well. That means I need to shoot like a tad bit higher. So that means. Did I know you do like to play hard to get? I just heard something behind me. If I just like aimed at like this prong, he just like headshotted it. Like, that'd be amazing. Well, let's go check out my damage. That's a brown hit. It has to be. And where's that doe? Did it literally run off because I shot one? Is it charging after me? Some doe are very aggressive. Especially if you get in their territory. At least in this game. Okay, let's go check out the damage report. Is that another deal that's about to pop up? So I'll go like this, even though it's not even what you would want to do. Okay, what is that? Black bear warning call. Comes up right behind me. There you are. Well, I guess we'll check back here in a second. Another spot right there. Oh my god, why does Eagle need to like pop up right behind me? As soon as I run out of ammo, and some mail. Just why? Why? Oh, that is retarded. There. Different bear. I see what you did though. Okay. So let's see, you're right here. Oh my god, flush room. What's the damage report? Okay, so I'm just shot it again. Then come on around. You're still alive or not. Okay, yeah, you're still like full health. I'll try to get down and shoot you some more. Why not? Go ahead. Dang, I hit you several times, man. I'm dying. Oh, jeez. Okay, then. Okay, then. Okay, then. Ooh, it's a cinnamon colored. Do you often like to stand up? He'll be or she's gonna be charging me. Soon enough. She's most definitely charging after me. Okay, well, let's get my shotgun ready for that bear that's going to be charging after me. More shotgun shells left. That's the only reason why I have a shotgun loader. Because there's that reason. Even for coyotes charging after me or bear. There you are. So just wait right here. Just for you. Just for you, buddy. Just for you. Let's get another weapon out just in case. But well, until it gets very close. Dang, man. face sad. Yeah. Oh, that's so sad for you, buddy. I'm gonna shot you with the freaking weakest deer gun in this game. I mean, still, dude, look at this nice scope I just put on it. This game's messed up. First, this flush. Just from shooting it when it's standing, then it's running, then I shot it when it was charging at me, then I shot at it through the butt, then hit his head somehow. And then shot him again in the back of his pelvis, then oh, that's a burn him down. Most definitely spine, I hit him on his spine. So, zero integrity bonus. Ooh, a blonde one, that's why. Well, whatever. Still points. Oh, there's next item I'm buying is a bow. I got enough for rifles. And I don't have very many shotguns, but oh my god, they really good. Is that a bear? It was, I mean, okay. My hand, Danny Rudy 2D shotgun. Just kidding, but it's real. I always use that shotgun just for that case. Or I always keep a gun loaded, just in case of a Yogi thinks he wants to sneak up on his old boy. And of course, that was a bear. Okay, Yogi. Oh, there you are. Please get aggressive. I want you to get aggressive and just charge after me. I'll give you a bow. I think getting some bow kills would be pretty lit. I don't mean harm with you. I call everyone Yogi, so. Feel free to spam the chat if you guys will. Keeps me company, stop talking to myself, it's still pretty funny. Okay. Let's see. Okay, there's a buck. I knew it. I don't know how I knew it, but I knew it. Okay, so this one was dying pretty quick. So wherever you are, buddy, yep, vile hit. He's most definitely down somewhere. Where you at? Where did you go? Yeah, where are you from? Yeah. Sausage, yeah. HMO. And this little spike. Mm-hmm. Okay, so. How many times is this one that shot the shotgun or something? No more shot that many times. That's it. Oh, I might have done in the rank. I feel like I shot this one with shotgun. I fly over. Guess that's that one. Should be another one just dead around somewhere. There's the other one. He should be in this very high area. His levels are going down pretty well. I'm guessing he would go through here a little bit. Okay. He should be up here somewhere. Let's see. I see another butcher, I know he'd be up here, but who knows. He could be still up there running. Is this the same one? That's the same one. It's supposed to be different. Dang, this one's very hard to get. See? And it was last time I spoke. Okay, so I'm on the right track. I'm just shooting you for the fun. Did I get him? Said a coyote would have him. Yesterday for some reason I couldn't get a single shot at a coyote. Not missing. I think I hit that little red squirrel. So, last weekend was hunting. In real life, not this game, but all I seen was a bunch of just little squirrels, and let's see what else I see. I seen chipmunks and squirrels basically. Whatever, guys. That's probably gonna do it for today. Let me know if you guys like to see these more often. You know, start doing it more often, but. Tomorrow I'm at least buy ammo with you guys on my bike for, or after I leave, but please, if you guys could, like and subscribe for new, comment that you did that, and sometimes I can give you guys a shout out most of the time. And most time though, most people that have been on is Near Licks and Dope Justice Nods. That's the most often. Ooh, okay, there you are, Yogi. I shoot you in butt one time. Could try to just drop you to the okay, you're gonna run away like most of them. Oh no. Or oh, before I go guys, I'm actually gonna buy a bow. Just so you guys know I have one. Okay. Let's see, let's go to this place. Fast travel. Yeah. Alright, let's go up here. To create. No, before I go, I'll show you guys all the weapons. So, here's the 223. Decent gun, that's pretty good. This is the the gun I was using right now. This is the 77 Magnum. Pretty good, made for most of stuff in this game. Yeah, most of them. This one's a good, like, deer gun. Like, bigger deer. Because the other ones I mentioned made for deer, but roe deer. Those are the smallest deer in here. And also, like, smaller animals. And this one's made for all of them, but actually not really. It's the biggest gun in the game. This is one I was using. I own it, as you can see. And this is another gun I was using, the 30-30. I love the action one. They had the giant scope. And this one's another 77. Coach Mate. And just bought it for rifles. Handguns, as you can see. I was gonna buy this one a while ago. Let me go know if you guys want me to start using pistols as a challenge. Like, save up and buy this one, the 44. Looks pretty good. I should. If you guys want, before I go, I can also shoot my bow. Real quick. See what else. I was gonna buy this one. This one's made for, like, smaller. I'll also buy this one for more money and fame. Buy some arrows. Ooh, can't buy any arrows right now, but I guess I can't shoot them right now. Well, if you guys want, I can get back and get more honey. I will just start using my bow. And then get the handguns, shotguns. It's the one I had to shoot a little bear. Then this is the same one, but just different color. This is a pump action. I had to unlock it. It looks pretty nice. If I could unlock it, I'd totally buy it right away. Cool. And after I start using the bow a lot and gain more points, I can buy this one. This one is way better, as you can see. The draw weight is just crazy, but still shoots much harder at deer. But that'd be it today, guys. If you guys could, like I said, or I could even write on YouTube's, but like, subscribe, comment that you did all that, and that you're new. I don't know if you guys are new. You're not lying. And just do all that. And I will see you guys in the next video. I don't know.